Goddamn camera.
Hated
when that happened.
Oh, that's okay.
I'm gonna grab this straight.
Mark, I haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
A couple of years, I guess, huh?
Has it been that long?
Well, probably. How long has Bobby Jean's been closed?
A couple of years, yeah.
I mean, it hasn't been closed, but it might as well be. I haven't been in there.
I haven't been there since they changed ownership.
But after there was an appreciation jam for all the volunteers, and it was at a house in Piedmont, which was rented by Bill Dolby, William Dolby, the guy who and he turned it over. I remember seeing standing next to it, looking at it, the actual authentic.
Hey, Wolf. What's that?
You get a lot of good footage?
Yeah, I filmed the whole thing.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So our next gig is going to be at the Turf Club on the 27th of October. You're welcome if you want to go.
What club?
The Turf Club in Hayward.
Oh,
World Fitness Turf Club.
I'll see if I have gas, man. Gas is, I try not to go too far anymore. It's like over $4.
This is, there's no cover on this one. It's in the afternoon, 3 p.m.
All right, I'll check it out. It's probably on my event page.
All right.
It's probably listed somewhere.
I think I invited you.
Okay, yeah, so it's probably on that list.
Yeah. We're going to have Erica Jeske again.
Oh, okay.
She's going to be singing.
Oh, yeah. I'm good friends with her. Good to see you guys again.
Good to see you.
Under more happier circumstances.
Yeah.
I forgot whose memorial it was when we met.
It
was a Steve something?
Yes.
There we are.
What's his name? Gold was playing.
Who?
Was it Oakland?
Yeah, yeah.
You look great. It's much nicer to see you here than on Facebook.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, Will?